Now, a lot of you guys out there are saying, Mysterious Man, you're so inferior. We're from the superior European Union. That makes us superior to you, and you suck at video games. We're so much better than you, you silly Amerifag. How's bloody know that Amerifag around going? Silly Amerifag. You're saying a bunch of crap like that. Well, guys, you can rewind the video here. I'm trying to keep it short. And just take a look at the speed of the jumping that you saw just now, and compare that to what you're about to see, because what you just saw is the European version of Super Mario 64. Now, here is the North American version of Super Mario 64. Look at how fast that was already. Look at this, guys. Look how much faster pace this is. This is at least, the FPS in the European version is at 50, and the North American version is at 60. Now, not only does that control the frame rate, I'm not saying it's just the FPS. The game itself is literally slowed down. The European version of Super Mario 64 is 5/6 the speed of the North American version. And if you don't believe me, if you think I like hack these ROMs or something like that, or if I'm presenting some kind of biased information here, do some research yourself. The European TVs are designed differently, and it has something to do with that. I don't really know about that, but I mean, you can download the European ROM, you can download the North American ROM, and compare them yourself. I'm not lying here, I'm serious. So, my point is, back to my original point, you retards out there saying that you're better than me at video games because you're from Europe, no, you're worse than me. Because guess what? You play every single game in easy mode. You play it in slow motion, and thus it's easier for you. So, no, guys, I'm better than you.